All right, we want to get to some breaking news affecting the evening commute. These are live pictures from Sky 4. Take a look here. All lanes of southbound I-75 are closed at I-96 near downtown Detroit. At this time, we have no word on why the closure is happening. We'll update you just as soon as we learn any new information.